Thank you. Testing, 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 test. We should be good. Just gotta finish out testing a few things, and we should be good to continue. Sorry about all the echoed mess that happened earlier. Alright, let's continue this. Unpause the emulator and we're good. Hopefully it's not too... Hopefully the game just doesn't overpower the mic. If it does, I'll try and fix it. Which is gonna be involved more testing ever after this. I hope it goes back. Yep, we're good. We are good. Just listening to the stream and we're good. We're good to go. Sorry about the long wait. Let's continue this. Arden, why are you all the way over there? will this kill? Unless it doubles, it's not killing. Which it does not double. Which means I could either wait or block him in so he can't attack. Or I could just kill him off now before he can do anything. Javelin might be better, just because I need conserving weapons might be a better idea, even though you can just repair weapons. Lex is healed. I have to get Finn out of there. If I don't, he's probably gonna be dead. How much HP does he have left? Yeah, I could probably just finish him with Lex and then advance on with Sigurd. At least that's how I hope it goes. Okay, what's this level up RNG gonna be? Could be better, but it's not the worst. Okay. I think I could send Sigurd in with no issues. Remember, let's get rid of everyone here before I try and take the castle. Just seems like it'd be much less of an issue, I guess. Yeah, that's everyone I have currently used up, so end the turn. I completely forgot about those two up there. I'm gonna have to deal with them at some point, but do I deal with them now, or do I just make a break for the castle? That is the question. Alright, as no one fills the opening, I should be good to attack the castle, hopefully. Yeah, that's not okay. Yeah, here comes more castle. Not castle, villagers being destroyed, but nothing I can do about it because I'm on the opposite side of the map. Also, if there's an echo, let me know and I'll make an attempt to fix it. Sigurd would not double him. So, get rid of the remaining enemies here. Okay, I don't think I can one round him. Yeah, I can't one round him, but I can... That puts him in range of Sigurd. it's saws. Yep, that's a dead. That's a. I'm not even gonna finish that out because I've got nothing. A level up in speed would be nice. Where on earth is up there? Yeah, I probably can just send Arden up there without too much issues. It's only two of them, so Arden should not be overwhelmed, hopefully. Alright, I can do that. Should not be an issue. Keep them behind. Wait, is that Thin? No, it's Noish. That's Thin. That's Finn. Yeah. Ethlyn, possibly. I think I'm just gonna keep Ethlyn back, because there's no need to heal anyone. And Sigurd should live this unless. And. Usually, the attacks on Sigurd usually do miss, yet there's always a chance, so I'm banking on that it misses. Yeah, Arden's not going to be doubling anybody anytime soon. Too bad. Oh. Yeah, that's a dead. I'll just call him Brigands for now, because I don't have another name for him, because I believe there's. Because I believe those are still called Brigands. But I'm not sure. Heal up Sigurd. From what I can tell, it's just a majority of bows and swords. Not swords, bows and axes, so. Even though it's risky putting a healer out there, because weapon triangle's the thing, it's most likely that anything besides the bow should miss. Alright, yeah, I can do that. Javelin, not javelin. Wait, is that javelin or steel lance? Okay, that was a javelin. I'm a little. Why does he choose now to miss? Oh, yeah, it's not. You have to do it manually instead of just clicking on the units. For a second, it looked like Arden was going to double, but just animations, I guess. He cannot, so. Yeah, I could just kill him off here and there. Maybe not. Actually, I don't. Oh! That actually would have killed if it didn't miss. Let's do this. And there we go. Next attack should end it. At least the castle. And what a. I did not mean to do that. Arden's got everything covered up there, so I'm just gonna keep. So so I'm just gonna keep them all preoccupied. How much HP does Lex have? Yeah, keep him back there. Yeah, I can now safely... Now that he's trapped, I can now safely do this. Is that a long bow or... Nope. Means... Go back one square. Now that archer cannot attack unless he breaks... Unless another unit breaks through the wall. Yeah, there's the healing. I think I'm doing enough damage to where I can kill him now, yet I'm not sure. If not, I'm gonna have to send another unit in to finish. There we go. There's one. Well, it's those who are here so far. Currently playing through Fire Emblem Genealogy of Holy War. And first time I've been playing through it, so please no... What is it? I cannot... So, oh yeah, I could probably just say this. Just don't help unless I ask. Yeah, there was an echo earlier, to my knowledge. If there's still an echo, just let me know, and I'll make an. I'll try to fix it. This again. There's one thing I've heard about this game. It's that the maps are a lot bigger than most Fire Emblem games. Try and take the castle. Okay, that. All right, that worked out. So that does that. Sir, there's the undead collapsed over there. Idea. of all the coincidental names, that's probably one of my favorites. Alright, but we've got one more to take. Mostly I'm trying to play things safe. Yep, that kills it. And now I can focus on the other... Wait. Are they brigands? Oh, barbarians, but it's pretty much still brigands. If it's doubles, this may... Yeah, if it's doubles, this kills. Yep, that kills.
Oh yeah, that one should kill
without issues.
Oh yeah, supports are in this game. You have to do whatever you can. Name it. What about a name I cannot say because bad. I think it's Leonster? Yeah, could be completely wrong. Giant's folder, keeping an eye on Thorasia. Indeed, that's why Finn's the only knight here with me. The Lens and Raider are all back home at her father's command. So, Quan, sorry for pulling you into this mess. No, you. Sorry. Surely you're just Sigurd. Don't you recall our old pledge? Up now, how could you forget? All those years ago when we were students at the Balala Academy? You, me, and Eldian, dear friends and fierce rivals in equal measure. Surely you recall that night talking late about our hopes and dreams and pledging our aid to one another in times of need. Ah, of course. Remember it well. Excellent. Now, shall we? With both of us here, what hope could those Verdanite savages possibly have? Never forget, Sigurd. Here for you now and forever. I accidentally skipped too far, so I don't mean to do that. Bows, right? Yep. That would be a bow. I could not. I wanted to save that village. I have to get there next turn, and then. Yeah, that one's gone. That one's gonna be gone by the time I even gonna be get there. By the time I get there, that one's just gonna be gone. May be able to make it to that one in time if I move quick enough, but that's only if he goes down easily. Can attack him at one, but yeah, I'll take the chance. Speed 9 compared to 7. Yeah, that's not gonna double. Those who don't know, the way speed works in Fire Emblem is basically whether or not if you double or not. If you have. I'm pretty sure it's still the same for genealogy. However, if you have 5 more speed, you should double. Or if you have. It's vice versa. If you have 5 less speed, you get doubled. Anywhere in between is just. No one doubles. Do I have anyone else that can move Nadir yet? I think it might be safer to just leave Nadir where she is. At least I think that's this one. Alright. DiMaggio stepped up, huh? Should have known he was with us. And Skindle's not gonna like this. But the bridge back up, boys. We ain't gonna blow it like DiMaggio. Oh, destroy the bridge. They're not gonna get over here. Wait, the castle fallen. Boo, you built the bridge. Rebuild the bridge! Oh, yeah, I could. I don't know why. I keep forgetting Arden's just there.
Oh boy, Arvis. Yep, it's Dev. Maybe able to get over there. Alright, so now I'm gonna focus on getting everyone else over the bridge. Wait, what? Oh. Yep. Two, three more encounters, and that should be it for the beginning. Okay, that should help out. Anyone else? Nope. That's all of them. Yeah, I may call it a stream once I finish the end of this map, because I only want to do a short stream, and maps and genealogy can take, because they're so big, with a lot of enemies, I think at least there's a lot of enemies from what I can tell. They could usually from when I started to now, it's taken about an hour so far, maybe hour and a half. I'm gonna finish off Arden. Not Arden. I'm gonna finish him off with Arden. Hopefully. That would probably end up getting a crit.
Two more encounters and he's gone. Hopefully.
Yeah. Let's go with this.
Come on, Lex, don't die. Lex, don't die. Yeah, that's gone.
Oh boy.
This is gonna be interesting. Why do I feel like I'm about to lose a unit here? That missed. That was a good level. That could be it. Yep. Oh boy. Finally, that took a while. Might be wise to double to. Yep. Sigurd should be able to deal with this from here. That was good. Level up RNG. should be good to finish this, hopefully. There's only three enemies left. What's the level up gonna be? Yeah, it could have been better. That's game over. Why did I not pull back? Of all the times not pull back, that had to have been the worst one. Not the way I wanted it, not the way I wanted the stream to end, but this is where I'm gonna end it. Thank you all for coming out, and I'll see you all next time. And hopefully we don't get a game over. However, see you all next time and hope you have a wonderful rest of your day or night, depending on where you are.